The task force has given specific recommendations for changes within the NSA. The 46 recommendations include an end to the bulk collection of domestic telephone records. And tonight we speak with a former NSA employee here in Maryland who says that he was punished for criticizing the agency's practices. 11 News reporter Kai Reed has the story.
Most polls show that Americans are divided on whether they think NSA surveillance whistleblower Edward Snowden is a traitor or a patriot. Maryland resident and retired NSA employee Kirk Wiebe is in the camp that thinks he's a patriot.
It took a lot of bravery, courage, personal courage, and personal dedication to the U.S. Constitution for a man to step forward and reveal what he's revealed to the American people.
After working for the NSA for more than three decades, Wiebe and some of his former NSA colleagues filed a formal complaint in 2002, alleging that the agency was overstepping its boundaries in what he describes as the illegal bulk gathering of people's data.
All of our homes were raided by about a dozen agents of the FBI. It's frightening, it's disconcerting. Said it was punishment for putting the government on report. It was payback. It was a punch in the face. And it was also a message to be sent to all the NSA employees that work in this area, and there are many. Don't you ever tattle on the U.S. government.
He argues that there not only needs to be a change in how the agency collects data, but also the creation of a whistleblower protection act for people within the intelligence community.
It's important to judiciously select that which you are going to focus on, and it should be information that has the highest probability of catching a bad guy on a case-by-case probable cause basis through the legal system. The way it should be done.
As for Snowden, Wiebe believes that he deserves amnesty, and he calls the NSA review panel's recent recommendations for operational changes encouraging. In Baltimore, Kai Reed, WBAL-TV 11 News.